music videos. So I wanted to go through memory lane, and we're gonna watch some of these videos. I'm gonna stop, I'm gonna pause some of these videos. Mia, yeah, our, Mia! That's really, stop, pause. This is actually Kitty Purry. Pause. That wall, listen, when you can make a moment out of touching a wall, you were born to be a star.
It doesn't matter, you're my experimental game, just human nature.
Pause. Go back a couple frames. There we are. Here's my friend Kesha that I love so much.
Kesha!
This is Kesha and this is Bella, Marcus's dog. But Kesha and I kind of grew up in the scene in LA together, and we were both writing songs, working with some of the similar producers, and she is an incredible songwriter. And I've known her for, well, we used to like hang out, party together.
Katie, do you take Alexander?
Pause. That was at my, that was the height of my Zooey Deschanelis.
Yes.
Like, this is me looking like Zooey Deschanel's twin.
But hey, to be her parents who are really
these, I could have picked actors, and this guy does look like Jack Nicholson.
He was. That was his thing.
That was his thing.
He was like a lookalike.
That's hilarious.
Yeah.
These are my real parents.
Celebrity wedding.
Yes.
Keith and Mary Hudson.
Mary.
I love you. Future Katie, like, look is what I'm
so
in now.
Yeah, this is so now.
It's like kind of what I'm in now.
That is so now.
Now, hold on, this was really strange. I can't believe I had a zebra.
Yeah.
Wow.
That's awesome.
Come for me, Peter.
I lost my fake ID, but you lost the most.
Oh, no, not yet.
Not yet. My boobs are perfect in that dress.
Uh-huh. This is when it started to get real glam.
It started to get real glam here. We started to realize.
Yeah.
Whoa.
We're learning.
Whoa, pause. Am I in a Lamborghini?
Yeah. You don't remember that?
Or is that a Rari? Obviously, I don't have either of those. This might be one of the better videos I've done.
It's so fun. No.
Pause.
That one.
This is my favorite shot.
Yeah, I love that moment.
Because it was so like, it was so magical. We just caught it. Mm-hmm. Go back. I want to see it one more time.
At the same time.
Oh, my
look
God.
At Joel. He's
always
amazing.
Wanted to do that.
By the way, go.
It's so fun.
It's the most fun.
This was great.
The blonde.
This is like a real pop music video. And then they take my drink. Yeah. I was like, pause. Go back. First and foremost, never take a drink out of a lady's hand.
Never.
You just don't do it. This is my favorite music video. This created looks.
Yeah.
This created looks. That candy stripper.
Oh my God.
It's a candy stripper
it's
look.
Totally.
Let's call it as it is.
It is.
Oh. This is when I started wearing things on my boobs. I literally had tubes behind my back spilling.
Cranking foam.
Foam. Yeah. That.
I mean, yes. I love that. She's waving.
It's amazing. Yes.
That's so good. That's great.
I love Kanye so much. Yeah. He is an incredible artist.
Oh my God,
yeah. You gave him your dress. It was sweet.
Oh my gosh, I was half fawn.
Yeah, you're half fawn.
I always go to the limit and then I push it.
Yeah.
I like, where is the limit? I'm gonna push that limit now. Look at that booty, that fawn booty.
Yeah.
And also,
the fawn booty.
That butt.
Oh my God.
Those butts like together. This is a good video.
Was
by
it?
The way, this is just me being a full dork.
This video?
Oh yeah, totally. I love it.
This is like so you.
This opening was stock footage.
Yeah,
totally.
But that wrister was real.
I don't care what anybody sees about you. Did you ever have braces and headgear?
Pause. No, I've never had braces. Couldn't afford them.
Right.
Thanks for bringing it up. Oh my gosh.
Oh, she's
pause.
So cute.
Most, go back a little bit, most popular.
Crazy.
Rebecca Black. It's and then Hanson
Kenny G.
Kenny G.
That's great.
So sick.
I don't know how we pulled all these.
Remember?
Like,
just on a roof casually.
Look at Hanson. I love them so much. Pause, go back.
Yeah.
Go
Damn.
Back. Go back. Let's just screenshot that. Pause.
So good.
There she is. That's Katherine Hudson right there.
Yeah. Totally.
Right?
There she is.
Okay, we got one more and then we're gonna move on. Let's go for Dark Horse. This is Lady's Choice by Liza.
Yeah.
This is also Matthew Cullum.
That makeup.
Dude. I danced in high school and I danced to this song.
You did?
Yeah, I totally forgot. I just realized right now. Yeah.
Oh my God, this little guy.
Prom was the inspiration for me. Muffin. To get Nugget. I fell in love with Jif Palm, and I remember falling in love with Jif Palm when I met Jif Palm. And I was like, oh my gosh, how could happiness come in one little thingamajigger?
What was his name?
Like this. Jif Palm. Jif Palm.
So good.
So good. Can I get a witness?